You've met Crystal Carrington, Alexis Colby Roy, and James Rayford.
Pleasure, ladies. I must admit, I was more than a little surprised by your announcement to run.
Surprised, but not delighted.
On the contrary, I couldn't be happier. You're doing a better job for me than my campaign manager.
Well, don't count your ballots before they're cast, Mr. Rayford. Blake's very late.
Don't worry, he'll be here.
What time do we go on the air?
Exactly 8 minutes.
Well, if he's not here, I think we should go ahead anyway.
He'll be here.
Maybe he's just afraid to face the challenge of me on primetime TV.
I'm afraid, Mrs. Carrington, if anything does happen to detain your husband, we will have to proceed without him.
You can't do that.
Why not?
Of course he can.
Unless we can find someone willing to sit in for him. How about you, Mrs. Carrington?
Oh, well, that's out of the question.
No, it's not out of the question. I'll do it.
Well, that's ridiculous. The public will never accept that.
Oh, I disagree. I think the public will be fascinated.
Well, if you want to bury your husband publicly in front of the whole of Colorado, go ahead. Make my day.
5 minutes. Everyone, please take your places.
I think we are going to have quite a show tonight.